Hi guys, welcome to an all new Otter and Tries. Well, today, oh God, sorry. Today, I got another envelope from Japan again. And I got two candies. Yes, two. So, first off, we have got Morinaga's azuki caramel, and melon soft candies, watermelon soft candies. So, if we want to get technical here, so I already opened the package of the caramel thing because it was wrapped in plastic, really annoying. I didn't want to let you guys wait. So this is the caramel candy. I guess it's smells kind of like caramel, but it's pinkish, and I don't know how caramel, what kind of color caramel has where you guys are from, but here it is brown. So I'm curious. Let's try this out. Oh, there we are. Yeah, it kind of smells like caramel, but it also has a it has a funny taste. I don't know what it is, but I don't dislike it. But yeah, it's weird. So next up is the melon soft candies. Let's see. Whoa. It smells really sweet. Oh, they're sugarish. Again, a really, really sweet smell. They really taste like watermelon. They're really fresh, slightly sweeter than watermelon, but they are okay. So that was a really quick one with two candies. You know what? Because it was such a short run, let's do a Dutch word of the day. Yes, and the Dutch word of today is boobs. Yes, boobs. Now, I'm wondering, will I use the correct word or the slightly dirtier kind of word? What's that? You want to hear the dirty part of the word? Well, the dirty translation of boobs is tieten. Yes, the Dutch word for boobs is tieten. Well, guys, that was it. So remember, don't be a teat. And I see you all later on the all new Ardawen tries. Bye.